Isa. Be loud, Isa. Look behind you. I just don't want to put no dirt in it. That way I can get up here and get a better view.
Thank you. trying to get hard to get out of there.
Yeah, they are.
They're very usually friends. I thought it was me at first. I was like, oh,
Tears, get on, babe. Find a way.
Find a way, kid. Find a way. Let's go.
Thank you.
No. I went to IU.
You did?
I just noticed, I was like, yeah, I lived in East Chicago, which is essentially then.
24 now.
So IU pretty much then. My little brother went to Purdue Cal.
23.
I'm actually going to go back visit for Thanksgiving. I had no other thing.
Are you going to go watch
it? I'm going tomorrow. Well, Mom and Dad, they retired, so they'll spend a lot of time.
How you doing up there, Coach?
At the ranch, and then they'll just go back.
How are you doing in Houston? What?
We just meet up for Thanksgiving. Well, I haven't been able to make it in the last 10 years. So I'll go this year.
Well, you came at the right time.
Oh, yeah.
Especially the area we're in, right next to Gary and Chicago.
Where are you from originally?
It's terrible.
Colorado? Oh, you used beautiful weather then.
Yeah!
Beautiful. Hey, you better get the job done, lady.
Come on. Go.
glad you make a pagan.
Let's go.
Hurry up, boy!
Thank you. All right, Lainey.
Hey! 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 H
out of Houston.
Let's go!
Oh, he got it. Yeah, y'all call me before I'm here.
Oh! Let's go, Lauren!
We got one. We got ball.
Second, Isa.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, that's so good.